That's how you had it, yeah. Pretty sure.
It is.
I saw him go through, you know, a season where life really hit him in the face, and I think that a sign of real friendship is when somebody hurts with you and hurts really hard with you.
The future, I'm writing it out loud. We don't talk about the past. We don't talk about the past. Writing the future, I'm leaving a key here. Something won't always be missing, you won't always feel empty.
This past year has been a year that for me, I never want to relive again. And at the same time, I would do it again if it meant understanding what having a real friend in this life feels like. Thank you so much.